impressive has the 13-year-old Brazilian been here today?
Oh, lovely. Oh, wow. That is her signature trick. Looking to drop an 8.02. Coming in with his nollie. Aha. Yeah, that's big.
He likes it.
Yeah,
that's
nollie, yeah.
The first thing that we're going to take in.
Ishiya Momiji. Oh! Wants a buffer because there's still Houston and Giroud to come. Oh, nice.
Gets his buffer.
Nice.
100% gets that buffer. And Brazil is celebrating.
Way dropping in. Kick flip 50-50.
There you go.
Every single one of these next three tricks.
And they need to be high scoring.
Yeah. Coming in, nollie, 270. Oh.
Game on. Game on again. From Japan.
Went for the front crook. Didn't land it. Gets it that time.
Oh, just when she needed one. Didn't land the first.
He's got two nines and a 7.9.
Yeah. He'd love to put one down here, wouldn't he? Love to get that
lovely,
score up there.
Lovely,
he does.
Lovely.
For the third time. It is getting interesting now. Three more opportunities to impress the judges. Yep. And Sabalenka has done it.
Well, she bailed on that on the second attempt. She lands it that time. Angela Cara in bronze medal position. Utoh, yes!
I mean, this is such high stakes. He said if he wanted gold, he had to land three in a row, and that's back to back from Utoh. He goes straight to his team.